Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFCL5705DW to a mobile device on a wireless network. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. You will need to gather some information about your wireless network in order to connect your machine. You'll need to know the SSID or network name of your router or access point. And you'll need to know your network key or password. The default settings for your router or access point can be found on the equipment label. If your SSID or network key contain both uppercase and lowercase letters, be sure to record them, as both of these credentials are case sensitive. If you've set up a custom SSID and network password and cannot recall this information, please contact your router manufacturer. Setup cannot be accomplished without this information. After the connection process is finished, you'll need to go to either the App Store or the Play Store and download the Brother iPrint&Scan application in order to print and access other features of your machine from your mobile device. From the home screen, press the settings icon on the touchscreen. Press Network. Press WLAN on the touchscreen. Press Setup Wizard. When WLAN Enable appears on the LCD window, press Yes. Select your SSID or network name from the list. Please note that if your network is set to hide the network name, you will have to manually add that network name. Press OK. Enter your network key using the touchscreen. Confirm that your network key is correct and press OK. If your mobile device is not already connected to your wireless network, check for available connections. When prompted, enter the network key into your device. Your installation is now complete. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.